Well, we lost against them this year. You know, we haven't won yet, but you know, we feel pretty good about ourselves tonight for tonight's game. We know their strength. Obviously, they're a great team, they're champs, and the fast break, and LeBron and D-Wade, and Chris Bosh, they're all playing great, you know, high level. We just have to run back and stay solid for 48 minutes and take care of the basketball and have a pace offense.
Yeah, all their players are playing at a high level, but LeBron is the hottest guy on the planet now. So what is specific for him tonight?
Well, we have to play team defense. Obviously, he's great. You can keep him on the 0 points, but you know, make these shots tougher. You know, make him work offensively and defensively as well. And you know, I think we're going to be in a good chance.